In the kingdom of Thardom, wrecking is a way of life. Your story begins on a most fateful first day of work at Wreck and Tinker's Destruction Company.
Hey, you! Rock polisher! We need someone to test these prototype flying shots. Get in there!
The flying shot explodes on impact, so just guide it into that castle. Did you attend Wrecking Academy in Autumn Hill?
Aye, pretty good for a rock polisher. Follow the shields and hit that castle again.
I'd say those prototypes passed the test. Let's order up some more.
That's gonna take a while. Let's see how our rock polisher does with these basic shots.
The controls for this shot are completely different from the flying shot.
Let me show you how it's done. As I smack the shot with my gauntlets, it gets a shove in the direction I want it to go. Watch me steer this shot and wreck that tower. Your turn. Get out your wrecking gauntlets. What? You don't have any? All right, you can borrow mine, but just this once.
The gauntlets move with your hands. Move your hands around now.
Ooh, sparkly.
Spectacular job.
To control the basic shot, you have to hit it with your gauntlet, like this. Try it out.
Two more. One more. Good! Your gauntlet must go through the shot to move it. Hit the shot upwards with both hands. Two more. One more. That's it! Way to go!
Follow my hands and hit the basic shot to finish off this castle.
Mighty blow!
Great work! Let's try the other side. Getting paid!
Well done! Now let's try waving down.
Some nice wrecking, Scrub.
You showed a lot of talent today. I could have sworn I was looking at a real wrecketeer.
I think we found our new trainee. Keep it up.